animal rescue saw the distressed pup starving and chained to a tree. They prepared to charge right in, but before they could move, they noticed something truly terrifying. It wasn't the condition of the poor dog, though. The suffering pit bull was indeed in bad shape. She clearly hadn't eaten in some time, and she'd probably been chained up for a very long time. She was filthy, unhappy, and very scared. And she was scared because she was surrounded by a horde of unsavory creatures. That's what made the animal rescue officers freeze. The yelling pit bull was in the midst of a giant flock of vultures. It was suddenly as clear as day. The poor innocent creature was on the verge of death, and those nasty scavengers knew it. It made the officers work even faster, as they quickly chased the dozens of black birds away and raced to bring the pit bull to safety. Even after she was rescued, however, the neglected pooch remained fearful and timid. Those vultures had only made her terrible situation worse. But this dog's dreams were about to come true. Because the local news picked up this dark story of an abused pup and the swarming vultures, a lot of kind-hearted souls came forward to adopt the dog. It wasn't long before the friendly canine found her forever home, with Kiana Lynch and Travis Henley. The couple named the dog Lilo, Travis's daughter's favorite movies Lilo and Stitch, and now Lilo's fear is finally starting to melt away. The trauma she sustained will never happen again, and she knows it. No more chains or vultures for Lilo. And it gets even better. Lilo visits schools with Kiana to teach kids about dog behavior and rescue animals. And Lilo even gets dressed up for the lessons. Oh, and Lilo has a new sister too. And the pups are absolutely inseparable. Lilo went from being chained up and left to starve to having a best friend, loving owners, and an honorable purpose in life. Now, this is a feel-good story that has it all, vultures included.